This is electrogram and this video is 39th video of 807 theories, and this video is all about the push instruction. So now if we want to use stack pointer, then there are two instructions. First is push and the second is pop. So push is to push the data from the source address to stack. Now the instruction is like push and the address. So what it will do is it will increment the stack pointer, copies the data in address to the internal RAM address containing in this stack pointer. To see the example, move 81H and the data is intermediate data is 30H. The second thing, move RO, 0ACH, and then push 00H. So this is the way to use this push instruction. Now we'll see the push instruction in brief. So see here, when 807 is power off, the stack pointer register contains the value 07. This is the default value. RAM location 08 is the first location being used for the stack by 805. Now push instruction stores the CPU register in the stack and it is called push operation. So see the example, MOV R6 intermediate data 25H. So R6 is equal to 25H after this instruction. The same for R1 and the same for R4. So after the first three instruction, R6 is equal to 25H, R1 is equal to 12H, and R4 is equal to 0F3H. Now push 6. So it will just push the data of R6 register to the first RAM location used by stack pointer. So see here, 25. Now push 1. So push this data. So in 09 location it is 12, and same for that third push instruction. So it will store in the 0A. So after each push instruction, the stack pointer will increment by 1. So 08, then 09, then 0A, then 0B, something like this. So this is the push instruction. Do like, share, subscribe and comment below, and thanks for watching.